Welcome to Extra News with the latest news. Let's watch today's news reports.
Dubai World Trade Center has grown to become one of the leading venues in the Middle East and the world. Dubai World Trade Center, where success shows.
This is Miro
from Ukraine. Thank you for the Expo News.
One of the top brands.
My name is Katrina Huroni.
Welcome to Expo News.
Good evening, viewers. I am Lara from Dubai World Trade Center. Viewers, today top international brands are exhibiting here.
Yeah, I'm Professor Faisal Abdul Latif Al Nasser. I'm from Bahrain. I'm affiliated to Imperial College of London. And I have been attending the IFM since its initiation 7 years ago. And this is the 7th IFM conference. I think this is a conference where it is a venue for a lot of people coming from different parts of the world. And there are many new information and new technology is being provided during this conference. I'm sure that most of the attendants who are attending these conferences will gain a lot of beneficial information and which will improve their practice in family medicine. First of all, it will indicate to the international doctors that we are practicing the best medicine, especially in family medicine. And you know that family medicine is a new concept now all around this air part of the world. And most of the people who are doing family medicine, they are practicing the new technology in family medicine. So it gives a good impact. Well, robot can be used in medicine, but I'm not sure that we can use it in family medicine. We can use it within the health center, in the for example, for the investigation, for the pharmacy, but not to replace the doctor, because the doctor is the main issue in family medicine.
Find more news reports of this event, log on to exponews.com.pk.